All right, this is the time all of you have been waiting for, the silent sing-off, the second one we've done on the show. Here's the way it works. It's a lip-sync battle. All of these guys are music producers. They've done some great music videos, but can they lip-sync? And that's really the measure of a man, right? Based on how well he can lip-sync. Forget how well he can direct a video. So what we're going to do is you're going to get to decide. The hashtag is a silent sing-off. I will do mine, then I'll get all of these guests to do theirs, and you decide, tweeters, who you think is the winner of the silent sing-off. The hashtag, you have to use that so we can tally them. Kristen will do that a little later on, okay? Here we go. Gentlemen, are you ready?
Mm. Yeah.
Do you think you, what are your chances, Enos?
First of all, what are we winning?
Well, Gota, you need to win first before we tell you what you're winning. We'll figure out we'll figure out what you're winning. De Bosco, you're set?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
good. Okay, so here's the thing. DJ FinalKut is back with us. And my song, by the way, is Bahati Barua. That's what I was telling you. I like Bahati. Bahati needs to come back on the show. So I'm going to lip sync Barua and let's see how this goes. DJ FinalKut, Angusha track. How did I do?
You tried.
Kind of gone. No, you can't. Hate has gone hate.
That's on your gay.
Yes, Emma.
Sorry. I'm the one who directed the video.
Yes, he directed the video, I know.
Ingekoe ndio msanii. Ningefunga tu kamera. Niende home ni kwa chonset.
Really, that badly? If you're directing
facial
the video?
Expression zero.
Facial expression zero.
Zero.
Dance style zero.
You guys worship unafaa kwa uko zile za
kitu yenye menail ni kupiga magoti.
David did dance mpaka katoa nguo.
So clearly I didn't have it. Okay, young Wallace. What was young Wallace's song, by the way? Because anaka anajua nini?
Gidurai.
So, oh yes, Gidurai. The old song that Mr. Googs did and Vinnie Banton. So, let's see. Stage ni yako Buda Boss. Unaenda vile umekuwa na maoni sana tumekuja kwanza. So young Wallace is going to do Githurai. Let's see.
Camera ni
ile 1 ama 2 zote. Zote. Lego. Okay. Number 7 tumetoka Githurai.
Come together, we can do this together. Take your time and stay here forever.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay, not bad. Not bad. What do you guys think? How did he do?
Kidogo amejaribu.
Amejaribu kiasi? Better than me?
Mko same level.
Tuko same level. Enos Olik is next. You're going to do Evo Evo, right?
Yes.
Evo Evo by Octopizzo. Stage ni yako Buda Boss. You don't need even the mic. It's a lip sync. You don't need the mic. But it's okay.
Maybe, I don't know if I can sag like...
You unaweza sag, ile kitu inakujaz, we jibambe.
Twende.
Twende. Enos Olik, sawa. Clearly, Wonder was more energy and set. Akidirect, yanambia, fanya hivi, fanya hivi. Uba yake ni kurudi nyuma mara mob sana. Ni kama na...
See, back to back.
Back to back.
You have to be expressive.
Now, Jay Blessing did not want to do this. So we chose a song for him. Juu anajifanya yendo, yendo baba yao, lakini sisi ndo baba yao zaidi. It's a song he directed. Sari, sari. The DK kwenye beat. So let's see how Jay Blessing did on set. If he was DK kwenye beat, angefanyaje? Angusha track, Final Cut. Here's the thing. Jay Blessing does not remember the lyrics to the song. But well done. Mm. He got the whole Nini thing going on. Not bad. Not bad. Considering ako na Jay Ngoma tumemwambia tu sahi, we picked it for him.
Minus 1 point, Joanna Kitambi.
Oh, by the way, Jike kwenye bitu wana kitambi fulani, ya Buddha, umsana kitambi. So, now it is the time for Bosco Jr. Uruko naka fundamentals. Okay, what song did he pick?
Mm-hmm.
Kenyan boy, Kenyan girl.
Yeah.
Necessary noise.
Yeah,
oh, well done.
I can perform.
What to perform, Sawa? Let's see what you've got, my friend. Angusha track.
First lady,
we make it hot. You know, we make it hot.
Kenyan girl, would you come take a walk with me?
Nataka chai wa Nairobi.
Kenyan boy, would you come take a walk with me?
Oh, achuda taka manzi wa Nairobi.
Kenyan girl, would you come take a walk with me?
Toa mic kwa mdomo, tuoni bana. Not bad. So umse kuna venek akona game. But he was singing. He was not lip syncing.
Yes.
He was straight out singing.
Disqualified.
DJ Final Cut, who never speaks on the show. Yokuja kwa show lakini abongagi. So I'm also gonna do something for DJ Final Cut because he's here and he plays Yose Mangomaza say Baramob Sana. So can he sing Fancy by Iggy Azalea? Wait, Buddha, nafanya nini? So okay. When I'm ready, what do I need to do? Nishikilia baby. You guys get touched this all the time. Mm-hmm. Then yes.
Scratch.
And then. Ooh, look at that. I love Nietzsche. Yeah. Ooh.
First things first, I'm the realest. Drop this and let the whole world feel it. And I'm still in the murder business. I can hold you down like I'm getting.
Not bad, not bad. Final cut. But Unsana is a good rapper, eh? He might have, he might have a career in. Have you ever been a rapper? Okay, speak up with the mic. You've never been a rapper?
Nope.
Maybe you should consider that. It's like Nini's moves, Nini Nini. Not Uta try. You and Young Wallace can work together, get something going. Listen, so here's the thing. You've seen the silent sing-off. We want to hear from you. Who do you think won? Okay? Because hashtag no conversing. Look at them. Take your seven and go on a jaribu kunini. Attempt to campaign at TOSD Young Wallace and also leak Ninini. It's obvious I'm the one who won, but but we want to hear from you. So hashtag silent sing-off. Please tweet us your responses. And when we come back from the break, Kristen is going to read some of them, and we will see who has been the ultimate winner of the silent sing-off. In the meantime, tomorrow, Final Cut has a great gig happening. I want to hear what all about it, Final Cut. Where are you performing? Oh. What's up? All right. Okay, yes. Sure. Mm-hmm.
Tomorrow, first of all, I have a show on radio. It was upgraded like 7 p.m. It used to be in the morning. Hip-hop culture. Like Kenyan hip-hop. Mm-hmm. And then later on from 7.
On radio, Homeboys Radio.
Yeah.
Yes.
From 7 till 9. Then afterwards, there is Jamison's party at the Vineyard. Just a band atakuwa.
I love Just a Band.
G-Money atakuwa ndani ya
nyumba. G-Money needs to come on the show. Umsee, but they could have been like, come kwa show. Kesho kiona yeye, mwambia kuje kwa show.
Tamwambia.
Sawa.
Tamwambia. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Basically, that's it. And then kuna hip-hop karaoke, by the way. So, muneza kama fanya hip-hop karaoke.
Ah,
yeah, it's really awesome.
Good stuff. Yeah. Tomorrow at the Vineyard?
Yes.
From what time?
From 7 till
7 p.m.
Yes.
Good. All right. So it is quite clear that these guys are good. I'll speak to them in a moment. Lele Ngoma. In the meantime, Mazay, your tweets. Peter Gacheru says, don't quit your day job. Are you talking about my silent sing-off? All I'm saying is haters gone hate. Singers gone sing. Before we get to know it, listen, Kristen has some of the winners or some of the tweets about the silent sing-off. Kristen, what are you seeing?
Yeah, thank you guys for tweeting us. It's been so much fun going through all your tweets. The first one is Bosco Mutunga, who is saying, Larry ni kama alikuwa na recite shahiri.
Alikuwa na recite shahiri. Ouch. It would be nice, Bosco.
At Hikil saying, it's Young Wallace.
He Young Wallace nailed it.
Silent sing off.
Okay.
Justice Mboya saying, my vote goes to Young Wallace. Na usome tweet zangu atakama ni moja tu. So there you have it.
Okay, sawa, Justice. Tumesoma tweet yako.
Yes.
All right.
Vince says, I told you all Larry Madowo always teeth sync. Lip syncing imamkata.
Ouch. No chills, man.
No chills. Hillary says, Larry, you're not serious. Young Wallace is the winner.
Young Wallace sent paid people. That's all I'm saying. Say, kuna venyalilipa wase. Okay, what else is that?
Yeah, finally, the last one you just read, Peter Gacheru saying, Larry Madowo, don't quit your day job.
No.
So according to all the tweets, I think it's between Young Wallace and Enos.
Young Wallace and Enos. Mm-hmm. What did you guys think? If you were to pick among yourselves, to pick a winner, who would you vote for?
I'd vote for myself.
Enos would vote for himself.
Because it's crazy out here, so. Mm-hmm.
What do you think? Why would Kunaim Bakwanza? You didn't lip sync. He was just straight out singing.
Me, history main part of God. But I think Enos is not going to perform.
Enos and
Ivo, kwa kamera. So I know the reason I was why that video was a hit.
Ndakunyonga baadaye.
What did you think? It's a blessing?
As I said at the beginning, yeah,
yes.
They were artists.
Oh,
no.
I'm not an artist, no.
This blessing has an album of video.
I know.
the single for that album, Kwanza anasukuma mkokoteni, ana dreadlocks.
So, nilikuit mtu wangu, nilishindwa.
Well done. Aya, ndio hizo tweets sasa. Tusome pamoja. Tuone nani anashinda. Sawa, the trends. Bosco and DJ, the DJ Tai, Rari Tales, Paul Tranira, Nelly Kiraka, the DJ won that. Final Cut, rapping to Iggy Azalea is not easy. Big up to him. Well done, Final Cut. Okay, at least we may get vote moja. Katebe Saddam says, I thought Larry is worse until J Blessing showed he didn't know the lyrics. The blessing akona je lyrics na ile song ali direct umse ni mzi mwalo wa maridadi. That was an awesome try this time round, silencing off voting for Jay Blessing. He cracked it. Aya. Umse ni unamjua. Nisimo iskwamini. It's mixed emotions. Bran, Mwando Owachis, I think Christine should be part of the silent sing of. Christine, what do you think? I think, yeah, I think Christine would totally be awesome to do the silent sing of. What song would you sing, Christine?
At the top of my head, I'm not sure, but I next time, definitely.
What song would you sing?
Maybe Amazing Grace.
Amazing Grace.
Yeah.
I want to take you up on that.
I'll kill it next time.
You'll do it next time. Okay, yeah. Chris, Brian, you got your way. Christine is going to be on the silent sing-off. Alvin Njau, I think Young Wallace won. There's too many votes for Young Wallace. It's not fair. He's campaigning, right? Hype. Abby says, so Brown amepatikana vumbi kidogo. Okay. Brown umepaka vumbi kidogo. I don't think I understand that tweet.
Uko Brown.
Oh, oh, ati nimetoa nini? Nimetoa tint. Sijatoa tint. Caleb Mbuna, Jay Blessing ame dance too. Ame dance, akuna kitu kingine. Ocheng Makokeyo. Ocheng Makokeyo says, Enos Olik is a bomb. Enos. Strongholds, Enos is in a camp, sasa. Kama nini meisha. Tarakanithi is in a camp. So I think we can officially say that Young Wallace won this one.
Of course.
Well done.
Of course.
Well done. We'll get you something.
Thank you.
You have to give an acceptance speech. Thank you, your mother. Thank you.
But then you'll expect Shinda.
Very humble, right? Guys, thank you so much for coming on. You're good sports. Mm-hmm. Will you do a video for us? If we've got all of you guys together to do one video, how awesome would that be?
Very expensive.
You all have a good one. Please come back on the show sometime.